Starik's already with the first one onto Pasha. On Ivy or exit Ivy. While Viali is waiting for Seas. Now he pushes up. What? Viali is just a monster. That shot on Seas, that was unreal. And he had that shot onto Guardian already in this matchup. And he's really... Look at Seas. OMG-ing it himself. Viali must be laughing his back off at the moment in TeamSpeak. But stay concentrated. And Na'Vi pushing forward into a bombsite. Starik's down to 3 HP. Free kill there for anyone. Edward goes down to Tassus. CZ 75. Neo with a one shot onto Seas. Makes it a 3v2. And it looks good for Virtus Pro. Snacks firing away some more onto Guardian. Puts him down to 11 HP. Everyone can kill anyone in this moment. Snacks, the only one with a decent amount of HP, but Neo puts down Starix and follows it up with a one onto Guardian. And great play by Virtus Pro overcoming Na'Vi's second round on the terrorist side and making them safe again. So Virtus Pro back on track, trying to mount the comeback train. It will start on the A1 platform. Seas and Seas kissing each other there on the entrance to B hallways, trying to snuggle a little bit in the game before they head in for the suicide push.